Expect nothing and appreciate everything. My dear children and my dear parents, we are on the 14th day of our journey to Bethlehem. The word of God today highlights that having learned from the angel that she will be the Son of God, Mary hurries to visit her cousin Elizabeth in the hill country. When Mary greeted Elizabeth, the baby in the womb of Elizabeth leapt for joy. Elizabeth, filled with the Spirit of the Lord, appreciated Mother Mary, saying, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb." The simple words we speak, the humble gestures we show, the kind acts we do will always bring joy and happiness in others. Mary in her life always praised and proclaimed the goodness and the mercy of God. My soul glorifies the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God, my Savior. Our presence in the life of others matters very much. As Mary and Elizabeth were filled with the Holy Spirit, we need to be filled with the same Spirit of the Lord. When we are with the Spirit of the Lord, we bless each other. We pray for each other. We share our lives with others. We appreciate the good deeds of others. The presence of the Lord makes us spirit-filled persons like Mary and Elizabeth as we are in the season of Advent. Let us try our best to fill us with the Spirit of the Lord. Then we will be able to bless the others, those who we meet in our day-to-day life. Wherever we go, whenever we meet our friends, our neighbors, our relatives, our dear and near ones, let us try to become a blessing for others. As Mother Mary became a blessing for the entire world, let us also try to become a blessing for others at this Christmas.
Thank you.
May God bless you.